Hi, this is Saravanan, Department of Mathematics, RMD Engineering College.
In the last video, we had discussed the relationship between GCD and LCM. In this video, we will discuss the particular case of the relationship between GCD and LCM. Also, we are going to discuss problems based on relationship between GCD and LCM. The theorem states that two positive integers a and b are relatively prime if and only if LCM of ab equal to a into b. Let us see the proof. Suppose a and b are relatively prime, then GCD of ab is 1, but we know that LCM of ab equal to a into b by GCD of ab. Since GCD of ab is equal to 1, therefore, LCM of AB equal to A into B. To prove the converse part, we have to assume that LCM of AB equal to A into B. From the relationship between GCD and LCM, GCD of AB equal to A into B by LCM of AB, but LCM of AB equal to A into B. Therefore, GCD of AB equal to AB divided by AB. AB cancels. So, GCD of AB equal to 1. That is, A and B are relatively prime. Now, I am going to solve the problems based on the relationship between GCD and LCM. Let us consider two positive integers, 18, 29. Since 29 is a prime, therefore, greatest common divisor of 18 and 29 is 1. That means that 18 and 29 are relatively prime. By the above theorem, GCD of 18, 29 is 1. Therefore, LCM of 18, 29 equal to 18 into 29. That is 522. Next, let us consider two integers, 18, 24. We are going to find LCM of 18 and 24. But the greatest common divisor of 18 and 24 is 6. We know that LCM of AB equal to A into B divided by GCD of AB. Therefore, LCM of 18, 24 equal to 18 into 24 divided by GCD of 18, 24. But GCD of 18, 24 is 6. Therefore, LCM of 18, 24 equal to 18 into 24 divided by 6, which is 72. Thank you for watching this video.